What's wrong? Never seen a doll before? Well, let's play a game. Now, don't be afraid. I go first.
You're the new guidance counselor?
Sam.
Chester. Mama, come, doll, take a seat. I'm a star water polo player. Brace yourself for the big reveal. With a 4.1 GPA, and my tolerance for giving a fuck is minimal.
I'm like a lot. Coming out the closet, mama, I
like boys. Some guy from the other team keeps staring at you.
We hooked up, but he was a jerk, so I went home and signed him up for the Scientology mailing list. Sorry. Boys like me. Not sorry. Boys like me.
Boys like me. Boys are the boys like me. They all like to say, I'm this today, or today I'm that. There was a time when people were just normal.
Did you tell your sister you're bi? Hey, you, where you been hanging out lately?
You, sleeping and spending nights wasting time. I told you everything. I told you I might even touch a dick.
Touching a dick is very different.
I'm Ariana, and my fun fact is my parents are gay. They're thinking of bringing a third into their relationship.
Welcome to the Flying Seaman.
That could never happen again.
What does punching and then peach emoji mean?
Legs fisting.
Can you help me with my makeup?
Who is she?
No. The girl I'm beating your face for. I just wanna
see. My dads think you're just using me to pretend you're not gay.
I wasn't using you.
I've been thinking about what makes a great sibling and what makes one trash.
Sometimes life is just a day late and a dollar short.
We need to be adults, meaning no homicides, no robberies.
What about arson?
Arson is okay.
You can do a little bit of arson as a treat.
I'm on this whole thing right now about the history of humankind. Let's learn about ourselves, and from now on, let's just get it the fuck right.
You ready?